Oh, it's time now for the most protected 61 seconds in television. What makes it so bulletproof, you ask? Gov's hands are registered with the federal government as lethal weapons. Ha! After seeing the Saints tee off on Brett Favre last weekend, I can see why Peyton Manning is going to need some protection at the Super Bowl, but Kim Kardashian, the reality star and girlfriend of Saints running back Reggie Bush, will be touring around Miami in this, a tank limo hybrid with bulletproof windows and composite ballistic panels. Why does she need protection? Who does she need protection from? The paparazzi? Her sisters? I don't know, it's like when Screech came on our show a few years ago and showed up in a stretch Hummer with two huge bodyguards. Who's really out to get Screech? I mean, if Kim Kardashian needs protection. Thank you. If she needs protection, she should just hang out with her stepdad, Bruce Jenner, post-surgery. Are you kidding me? I mean, that would scare away most anything. Look at that. Yeah. Attention to come aboard, Captain Steubing. Okay. Thank you. Yes, thank you. That's a good point. Thank you. All right, sit down. And who died and made Doogie Howser king of American Idol? He totally took over the show last night. You're a judge, a guest judge. Be a good guest. Add your opinion, but don't hijack the show. That's what I'm saying. Ooh, my cell phone's ringing. Oh, let me see who's on the phone here. Hello? Hello, is this Lisa?
Yes, it is.
Hey, Lisa Aubuchon, how you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm doing great. Do you watch the show often?
Yes, I do.
Oh, well, thanks. Well, I hope you watched and paid attention today. We got a few questions for you. Who was the TV star, former TV star of Full House that joined us on the show today?
Dave Collier.
We'll give you a pronunciation. Right? Give you that. Yeah, Collier. Right. It kind of rolls off the tongue. All right. What was the favorite pizza of St. Louis Magazine's George Mahey when we tried pizza? What was his favorite?
Pie.
That's right. You spell as well. Lisa, awesome. Okay. And who did Kevin Steincross interview?
Steven Steincross.
Who did he interview in the real world? Who did he interview?
Mel Gibson.
Of course, Mel Gibson. There you go. Congratulations. Right. You've got two tickets to go to the sports trivia night. Enjoy it, will you?
All right.
Loving you, Lisa.
My birthday.
Today's your birthday? Happy birthday. We'll see ya.